collab. 14 out of
123. Okay, no. Yeah, relog. Chat.
Well, I didn't know. I didn't account for the 5 minute delay in starting stream. So it's just gonna have to go as it does.
Let me know when you're back in game, Shadow.
I am back in game with 87 mechs now.
All right, so, lobby invite sent.
I believe I am good. I can give no guarantees.
Oh yeah, I should probably change into my actual mech.
Oh yeah.
That's kind of important.
Yeah, gotta make sure we don't break any rules.
I mean, they will. We can just drop 700 tons. They won't notice.
No big deal.
It's we'll have a bit of a handicap.
So, yeah, looking at this, seems they're biasing towards inland.
Yep.
So that's something to keep in mind with our strats. Since you're going to be our long range mech, you're probably going to be our eyes for a bit there, Davo.
That's fine.
I will do what spotting I can as well. Everyone else try and stick to cover until we can get you guys and get your guns in range.
Yep. Generally, you should be pushing forward.
We want to be pushing forward?
Yep, you will be heading... You will probably be going right up to Charlie 5, walking through Sigma.
Okay.
For the most part.
Alright,
everybody
ready?
Good on that?
Yep. Drop calling, Myriad. Usually Shadow Bit 2. You can call your components if anything's out. Yes. You know, out of order.
Yeah, you shoot something in the face and its face is open, let us know.
We are better when we're talking, so let's keep those comms up.
Yep.
I remember,
Duntao, Mini, you ready?
Hi, yes, I'm ready to go. Can you hear me?
I guess I'm ready.
Yes.
Sick.
All right.
Click that button.
Mini, I still don't have you pulled up. Did your 5 minute delay happen already?
Not quite yet. Within 40 seconds.
Okay, gotcha. I just want to make sure I catch you.
We're all ready to go if you guys want to ready up in game.
I am so sorry, I'm a bad person, but I'm here.
Oh, that was the last one. Well,
those damn streamers all right. Taking up all the time.
Okay, we'll call locked. Yep.
Okay. So, who's in the bushy? All right. I'll probably be sticking close to you because we're yin and yang, basically.
All right, and we will be launching.
Good luck, everyone. This is so much fun.
Override engaged. Don't forget your
overrides.
Yeah, override if you need it.
Don't forget your override. Also, we need to put a UAV at the beginning of the tunnel just so we can keep an eye on it. But maybe
time
it's not
like
necessary.
30 seconds in. It's also a telegraph if we do that too early.
Yeah.
I'm fast.
I mean, we're not going tall, right?
We should get an idea. Probably not.
Okay.
I'm just gonna start off the match using my joystick. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Only for the. It also acts as a cruise control. I know I could hit zero and use that as cruise control, but still.
Yeah.
Wag.
Wag.
All right, let's get to it.
Okay. Right. Where should I be considering heading? Or who should I follow?
You'll be heading. You'll basically be going right Charlie 5 to Sigma Point and walking through it. I want to try and keep you guys in cover. Do not stop in this Epsilon Point because we can just walk through it.
I'm gonna stay kind of close to Charlie
4. Also, yeah, don't forget overrides. Last thing you need to do is shut down in front of the whole enemy team.
Should I push up to this, like, first pillar here?
Yeah.
D4, C4?
Yeah, that sounds fine. Yeah, they got something, quick
head. I got light on Kappa.
Yeah, that was quick.
It looks like a piranha, I think?
Kappa on Kappa. Dang. That's gotta be...
That's quick.
Really also, greeting from the future chat.
Are we
also,
pushing
Theta.
Up?
I know you can't hear me. I can see you right now.
Bravo, left side.
Charlie 3?
You'll hear me in a bit.
Moving up.
Charlie behind them.
Be careful, Shadow, about over-engaging. They are all there, it looks like.
Bravo is pushing crazily.
AC-10 Warhammer.
I'm behind Jameer.
Watch Bravo. Also on Bravo. Left arm, right torso. He's neutered.
Nothing in the water yet.
Nice job. He's just trying to body block.
Cool. Yeah. Nah, he's
on a Vapor Eagle.
There's smoke right on us.
I can strike back up.
Yep. Is he down?
Watch the smoke.
He's got a stick.
Delta's running up top.
They get peeps up out and back.
Oh, damn it.
Because of Bushwhacker? I'm going to head into their flank and...
I'm gonna airstrike.
I put a strike on Delta.
Echo Bushwhacker's pushing up. Echo Bushwhacker pushing up. That's four.
Close signal behind me.
Right leg.
Lights, right side. Torso. Lights, right side. Left side.
Support.
Good kill.
LB2 rushing.
Okay. Assault coming from tunnel.
Marianne.
That is what the. It's Lerms! It's Lerms! Hug him!
Help. I'm down.
My man, it's Lerms! And it's dead.
Lights on the left side. Watch out for him.
I am going to try and nab Kappa. Make it safe enough. Me and Shadow come with me. Watch the right.
I'm going T4.
I got Kappa in my booty. I'm not going to cap.
I'm going for Charlie.
Everyone else, just you can start moving forward into Charlie 3.
Guys, keep your focus on the same people. Watch out for their lights.
On and Helbling and Bushwhacker, there's two lights, Piranha and Flea.
Delta Vapor Eagle is up on the ridge.
Yeah, they're going towards Charlie 5 currently. The Flea and Piranha.
Got myself cool off.
Legs and Piranha.
That is decapped. I'm gonna work on the fish legs.
Shit, fish on me.
He's running off. Legs!
Gone.
Other lights here, I'm moving. Flea, it's heading to Kappa, trying to decap.
Working on Warhammer. Play 3 Warhammer.
Alright, just put smoke on the Vapor.
Alright, I'm on Kilo. Kappa, sorry.
Alright.
Take Kappa.
Set on that Warhammer is open.
Alright.
There's a Flea in us.
Damn fish, yeah. Oh, nice, it's decamoed. Body shots.
Got the leg on the Flea.
Flea's dead.
He's dead.
Yeah, it's basically dead. Nice.
And there's dead.
Nice.
It's just a
Eagle. Let's unga bunga this Vapor.
Roll on the right side.
Let's roll!
Aye!
Wag!
Alright.
Careful, we don't need to die to this guy.
Left side.
I'm gonna hang out in B3, just in case he goes this way.
He's not moving, he's gonna engage. Fight to the last.
Come over here, let me shoot you.
No, they'll kill
him. He killed himself!
Oh, no!
He was very aggressive, that match.
That was great.
That's okay.
Good game, everyone.
Okay, so a couple tells. They grouped all their lights together as a wolf pack. Know that. They got me from it, but only after I, like, opened them up.
And also, they do have a Lerm boat. That was a Lerm blast that came out of tunnel, which,
Really?
Bit of an unfortunate choice for a Lerm.
I told you guys to expect Lerms.
I knew Lerms was coming.
Well, did anybody get the match score? Did anybody get the match score?
No.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, did we not get it?
We have three people streaming. We can always go back to the VOD.
557 damage. I streamed the whole thing.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, god, but you gotta publish it.
Alright, good job, team. Well done.
Yeah, we're gonna
not the score, but the stats. We gotta publish match stats every time.
Oh.
You're excited about the win.
We could also
we did it.
We can ask CDU if they had it as well.
I got it.
You got it. Okay.
You got it, Gemma got it.
Oh.
Honestly, Shadow. Right.
Good job.
You are such a damn trooper getting those codes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you do that shit damn near religiously and I love it.
If you got the match code, can you post it in the drop one sheet?
Also, yeah, we are team one for Caustic as well.
That was fun. So what should I consider doing for match two?
Oh, wait, I should probably switch the map.
Caustic.
So they're probably going to wolfpack on me pretty hard in F4 again. Just know that.
Yeah. Probably.
Wolfpack? Okay, well, I'm in my bushy, so I can take out legs.
Did you see their bushwhacker build?
Yeah,
no.
4 LB2s.
LB2s.
Yeah, that was 4 LB2s. That was so weird.
He only got 86 damage.
Oof.
They rushed in, and then we just kind of,
We legged him, right?
Yeah, we kind of we laid on the law on that poor bushwhacker.
No.
Oh.
2C. He didn't see me, and I got two free bursts onto his arm.
Right. Well, I was like, right. Yes. I remember what I'm running now.
Do we swap or are we chilling?
We're chilling.
Oh, okay. Cool. So I can select my mech.
Okay. So Shadow is Wolf Pound or Fire Starter. Rat, you're in a bushy. Dava, you're staying in the night gear.
Ooh, do I want to do this?
Gemma is Spider 5V. Yantao Vigil Peeps and Mini. I think it's your Death Strike? Or Mad Cat of some kind?
Yeah. Let's do the Death Strike. It's a good pack.
Do I want to do the Fire Starter here? No, I don't.
Good mid-range, close in. And besides, it's, you know, Caustic Valley.
Alright.
He's asking who is in who.
Who was in the awesome?
I mean, don't have to answer if you don't want to.
It was Mini, I think.
Yeah, you don't have to answer, but you can. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Who was in the awesome? I don't know.
I think it was Mini.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was Mini.
Did what?
I'm gonna read someone awesome. Oh, never mind.
She can't hear us, right? Or something like that.
I can hear you. Can you guys hear me?
Minnie's right there.
Yeah, she hears us fine.
I just can't hear Rappigo. Is anybody else hearing Rappigo?
Shut up. Shut up, Devo.
We're getting with that again.
We get one win and we're already
rolling. Yantao, ready up?
I'm a bad person. Yes, done.
Okay.
I'm just denying lights and targets of opportunity.
Actually, no, I'm really like that.
Alright, Yantao, I'm gonna be your... I'm gonna be your shadow.
Actually,
basically.
They are Alpha and Bravo, gonna that's be gonna medium. Be, interesting. Gemma?
Who's my shadow?
I'm your battle buddy.
Yeah. Gemma, you will be heading to Kappa. If you are engaged by literally goddamn anything, you cut and run.
And... probably call out for support so I can help you get back to the team.
All right, here we go, chat.
Roger.
Round number
I'll
two.
Say Roger, because it sounds military.
Is it really?
Our call sign is Kevin, so you're like Kevin.
No. God, no.
Imagine being called Kevin.
Yeah, and then people being like, no, never.
Never.
Gross.
Oh my god.
We'll beat up Kevin. That's the plan.
Beat up Kevin?
Who's Kevin? Yeah!
Johnny,
you know what
five.
I just, alive. You know what I just heard? You know what I just heard? Five. Everybody on CDU's name is Kevin.
Oh, there we go.
Beat up Kevin.
All right,
so mad now.
Alright, let's go.
Bunga Bunga override engaged.
Yep. Yeah, do not forget your override.
Grab key.
Override engaged?
Both of us are heading to Echo 4.
I'm gonna grab Sammo.
You're heading on Fox 4
yep.
Hill.
I'm gonna take a nap
the
here.
Same thing. I have no keyboard control.
Ah, shit.
Oh, no.
Really?
Yeah.
Do we want to redrop?
Yes, we need to.
Yes.
Remember, don't
do
leave.
We have to say it?
Yeah, I said it. Hold.
Oh, so you just want me to...
No one leave.
We already got caps. Okay, I guess. Is that the rules?
I don't know.
We can redrop.
A minute.
No, I guess he should disconnect, but no one else should disconnect because then it gets tough. We can't get these max until the timer is...
Yeah, yeah. Actually, since they have two caps, three caps,
Are they still going? Because it looks like they're still going.
No, I mean, the match has to conclude, if I remember correctly.
Oh, can you get... Oh. There were caps, though. What does that mean? Is that the rules?
I don't know.
I don't know.
No,
either.
You're asking you to do it. No, you are asking.
Now
you
these
to
guys
it.
Get rude.
We have it.
Yeah,
in it.
Really? If it's within the first minute of play, a team can call hold. Both teams must stop immediately and redraw.
Did we die?
All right. Yeah. Yeah. No.
Rules.
Yeah, well, let's everyone overheat yourselves, if you can.
Okay.
Oh, no problem.
Oh, and somebody execute Shadow.
Oh crap!
Give him
yeah.
just a you know.
I can't.
I can do it.
Okay.
Okay. I'll nuke his ass. It's fine. It's fine. He's gonna get a big ol' Annie up the booty hole.
I got him.
I have keyboard control back. Okay. You are free to send me a re-invite.
I think, you're the only one that's left, Mini?
Cooking.
Cook faster! Bake potato!
That potato took a while to bake.
Now, the only thing that's unfortunate, which happens with redrops, there is a look of all the mechs.
It's fine.
Yeah, redrop rules do say we are allowed to change mechs if we wanted to.
Yeah, everyone dropped. I didn't look, so... Well, keep it my honor.
Is your keyboard back?
Yes. Yeah, I checked in testing rooms.
Alright, I'm going to re-invite you then. Do you have your mechs too?
Yes, I do have my mechs. I checked that as well. I'm definitely gonna reinstall.
So, do we need to like post something about this to anybody or?
No, redrop rules.
We might just need to type it to them so they understand where we're at.
I'm definitely gonna reinstall MWO this week before our next match.
Okay, what do they keep saying? Why do they keep referencing that? Luckily, we have honor.
Just move on. It's
yeah. Redrops always feel a little awkward, but it's fine. It's fine.
Yeah.
God, at least we made sure that there were caps in play before we all killed ourselves.
Is there?
There's no mention of caps in the rules.
Is there a rule about caps or not?
It's okay. The rules mention it's got to be mentioned within the first minute of the drop.
Which it was.
And that redrop can... team's got to call hold, and redrop can happen.
So no, that's fine, then. All right, ready.
Yeah, it's all within the rules.
I'm going to stop being so nice and funny in chat, because these guys got petty.
No, one of them did. Not all of them.
I was going to say, I don't know if it's even petty. They're probably just... They don't want to be cheated out, you know? They don't want their mechs to be seen. It's fine. It's not a big...
Yeah, but yeah. That's the whole thing about caps, though. Like, there's no mention of caps in the rules. They've never read the rules, then?
Angry face? Really? For a cap play.
But that's a disco, not a tech issue. We can call hold for any reason before that.
Alright, we can make sure to bring it up in the ticket when we submit the match stuff.
I'm just angry because it's against the rules.
Hold on.
It's not.
Alright, we're ready. We'll call locked here.
Hopefully this doesn't happen.
Yeah, it's
supposed to be the thing, but...
Whatever. Rule 7.6. With our powers combined, we shall change the inner sphere. Oh, whatever. Like, if we win all the matches, we can just give them one. How about that?
I mean, I don't think it's that serious. I think they're just making sure that they're trying to play the rules. If there's something around it, I can see why they read into it. It's fine. Let's get into this next match, you know?
Let's call locked, yeah?
Locked.
Yeah, they're waiting for us.
Not called hold, which is 7.
It says hold in 7.6.
Let's just drop here.
Whatever.
These guys shouldn't be this petty. Anyway, let's drop.
Yeah, it's...
I'm gonna call locked. I'm calling locked.
Alright, yeah. I think it's fine. I think we'll be alright. Let's just roll face.
I think we're good, chat. Everything's fine.
What does he want? What do they want?
He's getting...
The
he's getting...
Yeah, it wasn't...
Specific.
Yeah, this wasn't a hard... This wasn't a... Like...
If they want the match, they can have the match. Okay. I don't care.
If they want the match, we can give it to them. We have the code.
Whatever.
I see. So, rule 7.5, Catgirl just posted a screenshot from the rules. 7.5 is if somebody disconnects within the first 30 seconds, I verified that I had no controls, and then I disconnected.
This is streamed by multiple people.
Yeah,
we'll see.
We can show them the ref. Blah blah. It's
We'll go to the ref. That's fine.
Yeah.
Let's just play and then we'll figure it out.
Yeah, I was gonna say let's not let the check our mental. We're good. Let's stomp them.
Yeah, yeah. We're here to have fun. This is our game.
Yeah,
let's make it happen.
Back in the game. Back in the game.
Override.
Override.
This guy's just being a pooter. Yeah.
Pooter.
Yeah.
I'm. They had like,
it's
whatever.
Out of comms.
All right.
Yep.
Remember your overrides. All that jazz.
I'm just late denial, correct? And targets of opportunity.
More or less.
Yep.
Yeah. You will also nab Epsi.
Sure.
So where
actually,
am I?
Sorry. Theta. Actually, nab Theta since it's gonna be the contested one. You're heading in the right direction, Mini.
Correct.
Me and you pretty much want to be between Davo and Theta.
Not too much.
Don't go too far up the caldera. Yeah, Yuntao, don't peek up so far.
Alright, one's on Theta. I was trying to get him before they pop.
Gotcha.
Probably grab this little...
Red tide, flee.
Okay. Yeah. Get out of there, Gemma.
Warm until to 5.
Do not worry about fighting that. Alright, what? Capped.
Bravo.
Okay. Bravo's a fatty. Got it.
Bravo's... Yeah.
We've already got some fighting
then, I guess.
Alright,
Wait, was I getting hit by Gavo?
Charlie? No, I don't think so. Their AC's going over the side there. Left side has 2 assaults. Bravo's a mad cat. 10s and 5s.
Yeah, Mad Cat, he has lots of friends on him right now.
Don't push out many.
I would not advise poking if you're slow.
I'm just poking right now. Am I good?
Three on the red.
I think you're fine.
Target spotted. Stick with the giant banana right here.
Delta's the Warhammer Black Widow.
They are.
I am going to try and push up a little bit into the caldera. Try and get shots on because we're
going left side to challenge that cap on Epsilon to get out of there, Gemma.
I got their attention.
Oh, I think their second assault might be an Annie.
Oh. Yeah, the Annie's on data.
Middle of the caldera.
Yeah.
Annie's on
six LB2s and MPLs. I ate approximately a lot of shit.
Once I get back, I'm throwing up a UAV.
Torso on Bravo, Madcat is open.
Annie open. Right torso.
Being pushed by a flea.
Nice, okay.
UAV Annie left. Half.
I'm gonna get an angle on the Annie and dunk him.
Got lights on me.
Alright, Annie's sticked.
Alright, so...
Focus now on the Madcat. Bravo. Right torso on Bravo, we'll kill it.
Alright, we need to move towards the team, Yuntao. I think we're
on the way.
I'm gonna get out of cover.
Madcat is, half.
Alright, you do that.
So good to hear those bagpipes.
Madcat's open CT.
Madcat, center torso.
Oh, Madcat CT.
I'm pressed.
I got one in my back.
I'm getting pushed by a rack Warhammer.
I'm working on the Warhammer now.
Where are you?
Warhammer's,
right torso on the nice. That was actually an ammo kill. Holy shit.
Well, okay, they're looking for me. Someone's behind me right here.
Lost a couple of medium pulse lasers. I should be fine though.
Right torso on the bushwhacker. He's in XL.
I'm gonna get it.
Right torso. I will get it as soon as I get eyes.
I'm pushing on this Warhammer Delta.
Alright, yep.
I'm capping.
Behind you. Next. Warhammer.
Got a good hit.
Gamer.
Warhammer's cord.
Got the side torso.
One more. I'm on center torso.
Okay, Echo Beagle's nice. Also a problem with the peeps.
Alright, behind. Delta 4.
It's a Beagle.
They scampered off. It's a commando and a flea.
Commando died.
Oh, the commando died?
Yes, the flea.
There's one more then.
We have Echo.
Echo.
Let's just go CT and right leg on
I
that.
I got a good hit.
Oh, I don't know if I just hit our bushwhacker in the back.
Echo leg, roger that.
Not a big deal.
Everything is fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, everything is fine. Don't worry about it. Chat's on a 5-minute delay. So
that
they...
vapor? Alright.
It's a Kappa.
Yeah,
alright, I'm going to go for it. Sigma.
Pushing.
I go... Actually, I'm going to stay at Theta because I'm going slow as ass. Gemma's engaged with their light. Shadow, go back up, Gemma.
Where are you at?
That is Echo 4. Fox 3.
Just head to a clear gym one, that's a lot easier.
I'm trying to cover you with some range.
I'll grab Kappa, because I can hit from further.
Gemma, head through Fox 4 if you can.
Should I?
Well, actually, no, can Sigma, leave Sigma.
Okay, yep. I'm trying to get eyes on you here.
I'm gonna wander off to Sigma.
Gemma, are you chasing or being followed?
Since I've got some speed with this.
So try to go F6 maybe to counter, to cross him.
Alright, I'm in it. I'm moving into F4. There he is.
Spotted.
It might double back, but that's okay.
That is way far. Yeah. I don't even know why I'm waddling in this direction.
I'm here. Okay, I'm in F5, Kappa. Moving into F5.
Yeah, look at me, the speedy assault going to cap. Oh boy.
Oh boy!
Allie, did you get crushed? Because I know I did. I'm going 38 right now. It's sad.
Moving towards the end to secure.
There we go.
I hear explosions over there.
You're good.
Are those good explosions? They are.
I think I nabbed both of his legs.
Yeah, I was shooting him. I think you got him.
7-0. Hog.
GG.
I mean, we were 7-1 last.
Let's act like we lost this one just in case we have
nice damage, Yuntao.
Give it
to him. Yay, I did things. Woo!
Max damage mini as well.
2 kill, 1 KMDD, 502.
We'll take that.
Yeah, 2 kills. Let's go.
I plugged match stats in.
Same, just in case.
Cool. Well, hopefully he's more mad.
I hope not. I mean,
I get it, but if people decide to get mad, it's like almost sometimes they're vector and they need to break through that wall in order to understand what's really going on.
I mean, it's a trust thing, right? Like, they don't know us from the internet. Yeah. Like, if I felt like, oh no, maybe they learned my mech, maybe they slighted me, I'd be a little frustrated.
The thing is, like, I didn't even see their mech, so.
I purposely didn't look, and I'm, you know, streaming it, so it's very obvious.
Yeah, I didn't see it. But they don't know that, I guess.
I will step forward. I couldn't see it.
Alright, Canyon. Oh, by the way, Shadow, that Mad Cat build is great.
Yes, it's so good.
Oh,
it's
great.
No, Shadow's. Oh. Shadow gave me a Mad Cat build.
He was running a standard engine. And 2 UAC-10s, 2 UAC-5s, and I'm like, just slap an XL in there.
Canyon now, right?
1, 2.
Yep.
Wait for us to swap before I change my X. Because it's going to be a slow change.
Switching to an assault.
Oh, there we go. That was. Okay, nothing changed. All right, now swapping.
Yeah, now I'll swap. Welcome to medium.
What map is this?
Is this the
Canyon? You are. Yeah, still Spider.
The Cap Spider? Regular spider.
And we're on the good side.
And I'm still on the wolf head.
Do you think it'll come down to caps? Never mind. I don't know. Alright.
Yep, and I'm not sure what the
I'm just staying in this night gear.
Lances are.
It's a lot of fun.
I'm stealing the night gear for the last drop though.
That's fine. I got the chip, eh?
Orion, are you on delay?
Yeah, I should be.
Let me refresh it. Oh, let me refresh it.
Am I not delayed?
I don't think you are.
Should I stop?
Yeah, you might want to. I mean, it's okay. It's really only a bad thing if other people are, like, listening and watching in. But... Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. These lances really don't matter. Wow.
So,
point of view should be instilling caustic.
Sometimes you gotta like totally like you can set settings, but they don't save for that session.
Oh, like, so I should shut it down and try again. Okay.
All right, Mini. So you would be in Hellspawn.
Yeah.
This looks good.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what the plan on this is.
Charlie 5, you'll be on the spine. Over Epsilon, you will not be going into the trench towards Theta.
Right.
Trench between Charlie 5, Delta 5, and Theta is no zone. Just because it will be difficult to get you out of there.
Grab Epsi, then stay on wall? Or just stay in wall?
You're gonna be staying on... You're a light mech, actually, right?
Yes.
Alright, so...
They're pooping.
So, Shadow, I'm actually gonna want you to try and get a quick nab on Theta. Gemma, you will head Kappa, the rest of us will head Epsilon. Theta after you get Theta, you head to Epsilon to Kappa, Shadow.
Roger.
Alright, let's see, I'm gonna pull up the battle map since he's pooping, I guess.
So wait, Bravo Lance might be faster?
Let me see.
So, what do you want me to do, Myriad? Where do you want me to go?
You will be hanging out with the frontline people. Yuntao? Davo and Min, y'all will be hanging out Charlie 5 on the rocks. If you check the map strats, I can post the link again, actually.
Yep. If they're doing that, I'll be right back.
Yeah, basically just go where the dotted lines are. I'm going to park my happy ass on Junkyard.
Where the
and pew pew things.
Are? Okay, Delta 5, Charlie 5.
Yeah, I'll be. I think I'm gonna go. The Myriad. Am I going here? Basically, just gonna unga bunga down the.
Yeah, epsilon. You'll be Charlie 5, Delta 5. Yeah, you'll be hiding behind one of those rocks, whapping things as you see fit.
Okay.
Oh yeah. By the way, I cannot see the line as it's being drawn. I can only see it when it's finished.
Which line am I? Am I the bracketed? You said.
Oh yeah. You'll all be on.
We're hugging.
Basically, if you get a ton of, you're not capping. You're there if you're not capping, basically.
Skirmisher. So we get right, Sigma, get Theta, get Epsilon, and hold them, and yeah, okay.
We can audible if we need to.
Alright. So...
No. Good job, team. Keep it up.
Yeah.
We're doing the things with the stuff. Now, at this point, this is a moral, like a morale check right now, because if we clench this one, it's gonna be tough for them, unless they do something like super wacky, which might be what they do. So it's up.
Not to be.
It's like best as long as we get three, right?
Yep. Isn't it per drop? I thought we get something for per drop.
Is it points or just?
I don't see. I should probably read more.
I think sometimes there's MC rewards for enemy kills too, but I'm not sure that's in this comp.
Okay, so they are locked. Is everyone good with what we're doing?
Roger. Yep.
I think so. Yanto?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm chatting too much. I'm back.
Here we go.
Okay.
Better be behaving, chat. See ya.
Chilling.
See ya in the past.
I'm gonna act like we lost one, just in case we have to give them that map, so...
Fair enough.
Yeah, no, it's fine. I've let Stormbolter know that we have both codes on hand.
Okay.
So.
I mean,
we'll send both codes to a ref and let a ref decide, right?
Pretty much, and honestly, stream links. links, because...
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, if it's got to come down to the frame by frame, so be it.
Yeah. We'll just have to accept that we might have to give them that or whatever, so it's fine.
There's, forfeiting is a major thing, so I don't think it's going to come down to that.
Okay.
Yeah, outright forfeit, though, would just be, I mean, that's giving up the whole week, basically.
Well, forfeiting, that drop for
their own
comfort.
Oh.
I don't think that means...
C5, right?
Nah, I'm going to, yeah.
Emotions.
Yeah, everyone's going right. Everyone goes to the correct directions.
We're making right turns. This isn't NASCAR. What is this?
This is a pug match.
Yeah, so,
should I go up a little bit or stay down?
Yeah, I'm gonna
somebody's
want
on Theta already?
Your third level.
That's their stealth please on Theta.
Alright,
there's the wolf back.
Bail if you don't think you can handle that.
I cannot handle the piranha.
Just
I
bail.
I know that for a fact, so I'm gonna bail for it.
I'm watching our sides here.
I'm almost on my perch.
Should I fire on the flea or should I keep going?
If you can get shots on him, just go ahead.
Are we taking Epsilon, right?
Shadow's taking Epsi. Yep, they can max that Epsi. Rack and Warhammer.
There's three here, there's three here.
At Theta? Or Epsi?
Echo 5 area.
I got sight, Flea coming in.
Oh. Watch Flea's the airstrike. Watch the airstrike.
Roger.
Okay.
I'm retreat.
Duck, dip, duck, dive, and dodge.
Which?
Ooh.
If you can dodge a PPC, you can dodge a ball.
Ooh, good shot, Myriad.
No one's on Theta.
You got one close to
that. Delta's pushed out.
Practical on Delta is one touch.
Overwatch
server
on the right.
I need help here. Annie?
Damn, he got one of my cannons.
What?
Hold up.
CT on the Annie is off.
Airstrikes if you got him. On that, on Annie.
Oh, they're all down here.
I lost the high ground.
Yeah, be careful there, Mini.
Yeah, they're all here in Delta 5.
Coming in with a strike here.
It's coming around.
Shoot, I'm in a bad spot.
He's gonna eat that strike. Watch that.
Delta center should soft. Be pretty warmed up open. For you, Mini. If you got armor. Soft.
All right, I gotta move
Vapor
back.
Coming.
I'm pulling back because I'm spicy.
I'm gonna put some pressure on this Warhammer.
The Warhammer's center torso. Foxtrot, center torso.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
Annie's open. CT. Fox.
Bad idea.
Annie's like basically one touch.
Coming around the other side.
Got it. Annie down.
Okay, let's bear down on him.
I need some help up front. I can't tank them all.
Trying to help. I'm working on Charlie. Charlie's arm.
Yeah, go ahead and help the Mini. I'm gonna hold the left flank.
Yep, working on it.
They're good. I'm cored. I'm gonna go down him.
I mean, we're working
Charlie's
on it.
Cord.
Charlie's almost dead. Yeah, Charlie's got no weapons.
Thanks, God.
Charlie.
Bravo.
There we go. Warmer's down.
All right, they're dropping.
We're on Bravo next.
Right.
Guys, pressure. Bravo.
Marauder.
Yep, they got. Beta's right, taking Beta.
CT on Bravo.
Delta Marauder.
Delta Marauder.
Tap booty.
Tap the Marauder.
Cap Epsilon, they're on Kappa.
It's the Piranha. He's legged.
Oh, what?
Wait, the Piranha is legged and got to Kappa. That is impressive.
That is incredibly impressive.
He's legged.
Speed cap.
Ooh. Yeah.
Well then. Well then.
The Piranha got a really good backstrike on me, and then I slightly overheated because he got stuck on a rock and I nabbed his leg, but I did break it.
Myriad, that poor flea, how dare you?
He stood still.
Epsilon.
Oh no.
Yeah, they did.
He stopped and I'm like,
delicious.
I got 50 pinpoint. If I see a thing standing, if I see a light mech standing still, I'm going to bop its ass.
Oh yeah, take a moment to appreciate the floating point.
Ooh, oh, Gemma!
What? They got a kill! Oh no!
Rest in pepperonis, Gemma!
Rip. Oh, I saw him.
No worries. It was me on the first one.
Yeah, see, he got no way.
I need to be careful
that
here.
That fish is so slow.
So I see that leg, and I gotta ask. You do realize there's other parts of the mech, right? That thing was fresh, except for that damn missing leg.
I'll kill for you.
Is that the same guy that deaded first match?
I think so. I'm suspecting these guys don't actually have a lot of mech. Probably will change after they get a season under their belt.
Did anybody grab the code?
I did. No, okay, yeah.
I did, yeah.
We did.
Alright. Do another one. Sorry I was whining so much. I was kind of scared down there by myself.
Whining, no.
Oh, I mean, it's fine. It was one of those things, like, I would love to be there for you, but I'm shooting the guy that's shooting you. That's
Are
all
we
I can
switching?
Do.
Are we switching?
I needed a hug.
Yeah, an armor hug.
I will hug
We are team due for Rubalite as well, so we do not change until Terraform.
I will hug
Ruby.
You in my ginormous Kodiak. Oh yeah, I'm actually not.
Oh, wrong one. That. Sorry, hold on. I missed.
Wait a minute. Where are you on? Oh, there.
I missed.
We're on Ruby.
So, for Rubalite, I'm staying in the in the Hellspawn. Okay. MRM's on.
Yeah, Yan Pao in the Annie. Or wait, hold the phone. Okay, Gemma, you're gonna stay in your spider. It's wrong on the sheet. But Davo, you're in Bushwhacker. Drapago, you're in the Champion. Shadow in the Warhammer, and me in the KGC.
I'm in the Nipple Warhammer.
What kind of Bushwhacker? Rax? Can I do Rax?
It's Ruby. They're probably gonna try and rush us, so.
I want to Rax.
But yeah,
probably do Rax.
You want to do Rax? It's fine. It'll probably come into play eventually.
Are we good to switch?
Well, get the Rax. I've got the LB10.
We're good to switch mechs.
And I've got my Goss build too. So, which would you prefer? I mean, twos mean range, and we can suppress them. That's always my thought. Do you have a preference?
Sorry, say again.
I can do two LB10s, medium laser. I have a Gauss build, which is like a vomit Gauss build, and then I have the three rack twos, just pure rack two.
Rack twos should be fine. Yeah.
DPS.
Racks or Gauss, whichever one you want, really.
I don't like poking as much in comp. I'm gonna save that for the last one.
You like the racks? Okay.
I like racking.
Our absolute last matchup this comp, instead of doing LB10 or AC20 rush, can we do a rack 2 rush? Where we're literally all carrying racks.
That's our one meme. That's
That, that sounds fun.
Full rack build.
I have a Marauder with racks. Oh. But...
send racks.
Six rack two Annie. Six rack two King Crab.
Oh my god, how many racks? No, so if it's properly done, we have to establish how many we can field, like the maximum amount.
Maximum.
Yeah.
But we're definitely going to have to do it on the drop four. If we want maximum racks.
Ready, max ready racks.
Alright, they locked?
Yep.
I don't know.
They didn't say.
I mean, they read it up.
Yeah,
oh, hold the phone, actually. I'm gonna unready because I didn't check Lance Bonds.
Yes, he just.
Yes.
Yes.
You got called out for being rude, Yun Tao?
Oh no, I
oh,
think.
Oh no, when the flea got exploded.
Oh, okay.
I was telling Mary that was rude.
Oh, I see.
I mean, I'm not being sincere. It was
bug smash. Bug smash. They won't say if they're locked or not.
They need time to catch up the 5-minute stream. Wink.
What do the rules say? What do the rules say? Maybe we could. Sorry.
Honestly, and again,
sorry.
It's fine. It's funny.
Yeah,
I've ran into a lot of people, like, I mean, obviously, some of y'all probably done the same. MWO has plenty of people who get easily tilted and salty. So
yeah.
I just kind of assume that they're trying not to be terrible people, and it's just like a survival, you know, reaction.
I think generally they all understand that it was a legit hold, and yeah, they got a salty player, but most of them are all right.
Yeah.
So they're not locked.
He's the other, I think he's playing the light. He'll probably be capping, right?
Here's the thing, though. Why would you put him in a separate lance? Then you have to bring a whole nother dropship just for that one mech.
I know, that's like 100 million C-bills.
Yeah, it's like...
Wrong lance swap.
There we go. Now they're back to saving money.
What you don't see is the dropship is... just crashes right after, like, it drops. Like, alright, drop, and autopilot fails, crash.
That's something I've always wondered about the dropships. Alright, they're locked. Can the Annie flags be seen through the drops? Like, does it clip through the top of it?
Maybe. I wouldn't be surprised.
I hope.
Right.
Yeah, they're the bendy ones.
There is a way to find out.
Let's go.
Alright, Gemma, you will be heading to Kappa.
I think in canon, like, Steiner would drop atlases from orbit, and they would just like, fall from the sky.
Orbital hot drop atlas.
Yeah, they used to, I don't remember which book it was, but, like, they would just hot drop atlases down on the...
Those have got to have something to slow them down.
Yeah, jump jets,
really,
I think.
You have to.
Or jump packs or something.
Otherwise,
like that.
You have a weapon that is more deadly than
yes,
a
just a ballistic
strike.
Ballistic atlas.
When can I get the arrow for Irby?
Oh jeez.
Oh no. God, you're fired.
That is canon, by the way.
Wait.
Oh, it is it?
It is.
Oh, Jesus.
It was made canon because somebody was running it at a tabletop tournament, and one of the devs was at that tournament, and he saw it and was like, no, this is too cool to not exist. This is canon now.
Oh, somebody ought to walk through Sigma.
Sigma Bulge.
Actually, no, it's fine. We can all walk through it.
Yeah.
Let's all walk through it together.
Hold.
Yeah, just take an extra 10 tons, slap some more jump jets on an atlas, and then very, very expensive air travel, space travel.
Oh, yep, that's a disco.
Did he disconnect within the first minute?
Stop moving.
It was within first minute, yes.
Okay, then.
Yeah, that was, once he's back, we set a time to start, and,
thank goodness for hard break.
Can we use the A&D here? Yes. Okay, I don't care. I'm gonna do it. I can tell it's just looking off into the distance.
What's that? What I was typing? What?
Oh.
Hey!
Whoops.
Hey, whoa.
I clicked in game.
Wow. Hold up.
I don't have missiles. That wasn't me.
That was me. I'm sorry.
Mini.
No, I clicked on. I clicked onto
it's
the window and it fired.
My favorite leg, you know.
Yeah.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
That was 5%.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh, no.
Okay.
We'll just mini these legs. Seconds. You protect okay, so these legs.
Starting in 5 seconds.
Go.
5 seconds.
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Resume.
Debbie key. Oh wow, you were actually further away from that point than I thought you were. We are heading Echo 7, by the way. High ground.
Okay, Echo 7.
Okay.
Just walk through Sigma here.
What's the sorry, right.
Walk rid of my bad person.
No
worries.
Ow!
Oh no.
It's a love tap. It's a good luck hit, you know.
Yeah.
It's okay.
What's a little
straight
bit
up
of butt touch in between
straight
friends?
Straight up.
What's a little bit of butt touch in between friends?
I love butt touches.
It hurts. Now. Let's go.
There was no
okay.
consent.
I know all of you guys are waving faster than me, but it's kind of rude to pass me up. Alright?
Sorry.
Signal on Gemma.
Oh, yep.
Right if you have it.
Yeah, get out of there if you need to, Gemma.
Target spotted. ECM, a flea.
Yeah, it's flea.
Same flea. Oh, please.
Oh, don't stop, keep going.
Don't stop.
Alright. Yep.
Who's behind me?
That would be
there's two there now.
I got a freak. The other one's a Viper, the other one's a Viper.
Oh, Viper? Over at Kappa?
Up the flea, yes.
Oh,
right, you move ahead of me. Oh, it's not too big a deal.
Check out the point.
I'll be fine.
Alright, I'm gonna overwatch.
I'm watching middle.
Yeah, I'm overwatching Gemma.
Right, 206. They're like,
I can give Gemma some support here.
Yeah, I got Overwatch on Gemma.
So do we have any? All right, so take Theta.
No eyes yet.
Well, they're talking.
Oh, we're good. We're good.
Well,
I see nothing over on the left side.
I got eyes on.
They. Mini, go ahead and check Delta 5.
Sure. Nothing here yet.
Damn. I'm not moving in front of
you. Are they sending behind us? Are they going to try some Fox Echo stuff?
I see nothing low ground at Echo 5.
Something, some kind of laser over at Theta, I think?
Well,
did I see that wrong? Oh, yep, there's something. Whammy.
Worm.
Bravo.
Found him.
Yes, it's the rock.
I probably moved farther forward than I should have. Kind
of yeah, I'm moving to the right. So
yeah, get out of there.
There's one more Echo 5. I couldn't see where it was, but it looked like hell.
I'm gonna
put a strike on him.
Oh, they have something way off there. There's something in that direction, Gemma. Watch
they're
out.
They're all
the
in
medium.
Echo 5. They're all sitting in Echo 5.
Gaussdier.
Oh, Gaussdier. That's exciting.
Here we go.
Near.
No,
hit the nose on
them.
All right, they have to come to us.
Go on your back, Benny.
Fafnir, center torso.
Rifleman's out.
Rifleman's out. Yep, the Rifleman is out in the open.
I'm in trouble.
Torsos. He's
anywhere on that.
He's well, forward.
Echo's pushing up.
Alright.
Dire, left
power
torso.
Down. Power down.
There's one touch.
I'm gonna send a strike.
Touch.
Fight
for Dire Wolf, yeah.
Yeah, so pull back if you can, Gemma. We. They have our hands full at the moment.
Nice shot.
We're doing it.
Summon Fox 6. Summon Fox 6 here.
Yeah, he's making a push. He's making a push.
Yeah,
oh,
we can
make
a
back
push.
Off.
We can
back
unga
off.
Our bungos.
Annihilator is
so
scary.
Alright.
Okay, so y'all might want to move in if you want to get any kills.
Yep, we're going. I know, right?
Mama hungry.
We gotta
hey,
summon
Warhammer,
F6.
Come here.
That's the Viper.
That's from above.
Ah, Rip did not get the kill on that.
Mine!
Oh, I got you in the back, so sorry. Alright, so
one's at Sigma. That's our back cap.
I'm moving in.
Viper's still.
I guess I'll send on Theta. So
somebody nab Epsi. There's three mechs missing. Wow.
There's two.
No,
we
got five Rifleman.
Yes,
Rifleman
said
it.
I don't know why. I was feeling like it was
Oh,
eight.
One of them is a Sigma.
I'm moving to Sigma. I'm at F8.
I will move Sigma too.
I'm kind of heading that way. It's going to take a while. I'm going to try to protect Kappa. I have a feeling that's where the next mech is gonna go. I'm opening CT and right torso though.
Oh, I got the.
I'm pretty
getting the cockpit flashies.
Yeah, same.
Kappa on Kappa.
Never quite sure what that means, but I think it means something.
Interpreted.
If.
Yep, it's the Viper. Yep, Viper on Kappa.
Alright.
Viper, yep.
Oh, Fate, okay. I guess he's
heading.
Well, no, he's not gonna head to Epsi.
I'm gonna park.
Are you worried about cats, or?
I'm gonna go grab Epsi.
Yeah, you grab Epsi, I'll stay up here.
Just Overwatch, yeah.
So, I'm gonna park here.
Keep eyes on Myriad, though, that's a juicy
okay,
cat.
Okay, on the, or not eyes, sensors on.
I'm kind of holding down the Viper. So on
yeah,
Kappa.
Viper's
yeah, that's fine.
Yuntao, you go ahead and head to Delta 6. Park up there so you can get some kind of eyes on Kappa. Yeah.
Got it. Roger that. Moving out.
I'm gonna go and touch Kappa.
Watch them get this on caps.
If they get this on caps,
we can't. I don't think they can.
I mean, We should have enough Overwatch if we're seeing what we're doing.
We're about to take.
Yeah, I will say this is the drop where I Vulcan is one of the ones I would have wanted to have because.
Epsi's ours. Did you just get shot?
Nope.
Oh, okay, I saw smoke and a thing.
Oh no, that's my left arm. It doesn't have anything in it though.
All right, I got Epsi. I got a UAV over me.
Decap Kappa?
What?
Oh, that's on Kappa.
Okay, we've got Kappa.
Gamma's the obvious one, or the back caps, so we'll see.
Nightbird's head to Charlie 5 when we last saw him. But
yeah, just stay there at FT. Just stay at FT,
down. Okay, well.
Park max at the command.
Yeah, no, honestly, I think we can just park.
Because we have, as long as four of our mechs are on
signal
order.
Here, low signal here.
Where?
Oh, alright, alright, I'm looking.
We're on Dale.
Let me get to
two. That's gonna be the flea. The Viper doesn't have any stealth.
Yeah,
yeah.
Please stealth.
I see the laser behind you, Davo.
Epsi.
Yep. I'm there. Try and pull into the open Hotel 6-ish if you can. Oh, I see.
Where's their other one?
He's wrapping around. He is Gulf 4 right now.
They're both near Epsi.
That's exciting.
They're both Epsi, you said?
Yes.
Oh.
That's
I'm whiffing.
Viper has been spotted.
I'm getting myself over there because I'm a fast brawler.
I'll just chill here.
Actually, I think I'm gonna go and touch Gamma. Well, I've got the.
See, I can.
Time.
If you get Gamma, I can watch it from here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab Gamma.
See it.
Echo 5.
Yeah, Echo 5, fleet.
Go 4 is the last spot for the Viper. It must be. Yeah, there you go.
If he's moving in F5.
Yes. Yes.
We're gonna win this on tickets.
I got his leg.
He's moving towards Gamma.
Ooh, good. Yeah,
no.
Some lasers.
Oh, if he's moving towards me.
We got this in about 10.
He's heading Echo 3. Look,
yeah, he's
going out of bounds. He ran out of bounds.
What?
Oh, he's doing.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Yeah.
Tickets. Nice.
Calquin.
Oh, any match stats?
Poggies.
Oh, I didn't do anything.
That 31 team damage at the start. Oof.
578. Let's go.
31.
Mini.
31 felt like more. It felt like more.
There's two teams to farm in this, and thank you for getting the code, Gemma, because I forgot.
I have it.
I got it. I plugged them into the sheets, yo.
Ooh.
Honestly, dang. You're a little code gremlin, Shadow.
Yeah, code gremlin.
Alright.
I will get it if nobody else gets it.
Yeah, Mini, I mean, that felt like 60, like 80. I don't know. It just, like, hurt so bad.
I'm sorry. I'll give you a leg rub later. Or something.
God, they hurt.
Alright, well.
We swap.
Right? Swap back?
Yep, we swap. Yeah, you can switch. Okay, so.
So, last match. What am I going to?
Terratherma.
Yeah, you got 90 tons to work with, Mini. Yuntao, Vulcan, Gemma, Raven.
Yes. Are we swapped? Yeah, we are.
Oh, we already swapped.
Right?
Davo is champion.
I'm Nightgear.
Shadow is Nightgear. Rapigo, 30 tons or less.
30 tons or less?
You can change
this
to 420 for the tonnage if you want,
just
to make sure. I mean, it looks
like there's a light? Oh, jeez. I have a Piranha. Or a Raven.
Considering how they've been playing,
Raven's
35.
Piranha, I guess.
Piranha? Okay.
Yeah, you'll be our Cap Gremlin.
Oh god, I'm so not good at that. But I guess it doesn't matter.
Fine, you just have to beeline. Straight for it.
Ah, shit, you have the cipher. I gotta get a cipher at some point.
Let's
and
see.
I'm in smaller.
29, 25. I do have a commando.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Actually, shit.
Our Jenner.
Since that's a Piranha, Mini, you could go up. You could go up tonnage if you wanted.
I think I'm gonna stick with the awesome, to be honest. Because, like, seeing how they've been playing and seeing what map we're on, I have a feeling it's gonna get pretty brawly.
Alright.
Yeah. Whatever we doing wrong, I'm never with the main force.
Like, do we want to chat with them later and help them? Because the whole pattern
honestly,
of always splitting
I don't,
is like,
I don't mind it. I don't mind it. I'll... Yeah, I don't mind. I can if he and some of his want to meet up in CDU's Discord. When I go over and review stuff.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm in their Discord, but.
All right, it's fine. I am. Right, lances. These actually matter on Therma. We are team one.
Yeah, go.
No, this is actually fine.
I don't want to advise Intel.
How fast are you, Gemma? Actually, no. Bleh. Okay, yeah.
Don't they have coaches? Like,
yeah, the comp admin guy is their coach.
Yeah, I mean,
but you gotta remember also, like, this is Bravo team, and Alpha team is probably the one that gets focused on a little bit more.
Oh, that's not fair.
I mean, I don't know. It's a big unit. Maybe they just don't have the people for it.
Oh, that's true. That's true. Because like, I'm used to. We've only been a small unit. Like, it's true. I'm used to being able to ask anybody anything kind of thing.
Yep.
Hey, Gemma. I'm ready up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, gee.
Yeah.
God, TSC 1 was so ugly.
Oh god.
There were specific breakthrough moments in TOC 1 which let me know I was at least getting through the door.
Yeah.
Like I was living, I was starting to live through it.
There was little tiny victories like the banana. Yeah. Like I just I held on to that like you would like hold on to a diamond when you're walking through a shit like storm. Just like, oh, we got that one banana.
I still have no idea what you're talking about.
Were they locked?
Yeah, they were locked.
They were locked before us.
I'm not gonna tell you what it is right now because I'm streaming, but I'll tell you about banana later.
Orion, you head to Sigma.
Heard banana.
Head to Sigma.
Yeah, Roger. Orion, you're heading to Sigma. Gemma, you're heading to Lua. You're going to head to Epsi and then Theta.
Epsi and Theta, got it.
Rest of us, we're going to go Fox 8, Gulf 8.
Puck?
Probably going to push across bridge.
Aw, sad. I don't have the lowest ping in here.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, wow, look at some of those guys. 22, 25, wow.
13.
I'm jealous of that 19 ping, damn.
The mech is calling from inside the server.
No. He's across the street. He's across the street. He's not right next to it.
Oh, ooh, right. I need to fix some groups on this.
Override.
Yep. Oh,
next.
Don't forget your overrides and all that jazz.
Oh, that's delicious.
My legs cold. Again. Ow. I'm kidding.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna be fine.
You're welcome.
We've captured resource point six. Like, I'm not affected by the heat at all.
Turn the cockpit lights off.
I forgot.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oof, I am. Should I have full cap Sigma? Yeah, I should.
Yeah, may as well. You'll be in the neighborhood.
Do you want me to light cap Theta or no?
Go ahead. If you get engaged, pull back though, because Vulcan is valuable.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Should
got
I sell
it.
That stick,
man? You want me to full cap Epsi?
Full cap Epsi, why not?
Got it.
Then if. So long as Yuntao isn't being engaged, go ahead and help with Theta, I guess. Orion, go ahead and wait a little bit, but then go and try and back cap Theta. Or Kappa, sorry, Kappa.
Hilo? Oh, Kappa, gotcha.
I see a mech now. I'm gonna pull back. It's just
Nick
a light. Right.
Thank you for that again. I appreciate that.
Alright, give it up,
no,
Theta.
No, you can't hear me right now.
I am going to go bridge.
You'll hear me once I come around.
Yeah, context is G6.
Yeah. I'm.
Actually, go ahead.
Could I get the Vulcan to come to me?
Yep.
So I'm not completely alone.
I'm coming to you, Mirad.
Rifleman 12-7.
Alright, no, that's fine.
Who should I stay with?
You are fine where at the end of that corridor watching Theta, honestly.
We got racks cool. too, some racks.
Oh, there's a strike on us.
Alright. On your back, Mirad.
Should I run in their back and back up after I get this kilo?
Not yet.
I can harass.
I mostly need you guys as a push deterrent.
All right. Yeah.
Oh shit!
I'm
I got a small on me.
I do not see something to my left. Yep.
Going to see again.
Direwolf. Quad LV-10, Direwolf, that is dangerous.
I'm gonna put a UAV right here.
Yeah, be careful about
Gulf
it, Yoko.
Gulf 7, watch out, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like they're coming towards me. Y'all can push out towards state, I think.
UAV up.
Let's take their attention.
Nice UAV.
Yeah. Push out, take their attention.
Here you go, Bravo and Alpha.
Party out.
I'm gonna try to see if I can get some strikes on Charlie.
We're gonna on Alpha right now?
Yeah, they got lots of DACA on me. Get Joss on if you can, I want to back him into that corner.
Warhammer, Bravo. Soft everywhere.
Oh,
they're
one
going
shot.
Way... Nice. They're going way left. I'm about to see Echo Blood.
Oh, got him.
Coming back to support. Looking at Echo.
Going, I'm gonna fuck up Beta.
We got part of it. Looking on the other side.
CT on Echo.
Roger that. CT on Echo.
Nice kill, Mini.
Yeah, y'all push up, aggressive. They are out of position.
Oh, finish off Delta.
One touch Echo. There you go. All right, artillery strike going out to zone him back.
Just the oh, dang, CT. Just the dire.
Dire roll. I'm going for dire roll.
Sneak T on the dire. CT
Blaze
on the
of
dire.
Glory.
Oh, that's a fucking good song too.
I want it!
Woo!
No! Oh, why?
Damn, people with DPS.
It's the front locust.
I'm not on the front,
huh? Oh, easy burn.
Somewhere here. Somewhere here.
Here we go, easy burn again.
Oh, it's a peanut butter.
There we go, there's the torso.
Got an ECM.
That's the ECM. ECM gone. Alright, legs are ready to pop.
Nice.
Yeah, I got a kill. Let's go.
Nice.
My UAV's
gone.
So white.
I did Fuck. Not feel like I did anything there.
I went to at the you have to see my sneak around the back of this light that I did. It was pretty
well, not bad, not bad. Actually.
3 kill, 219 damage, 5 components destroyed.
Myriad. That
yeah.
damage.
I'm happy with that.
That damage.
Vulcan doing Vulcan things. Ooh. New KDMs. Let's go.
Woo. Yeah.
Oh wow, Myriad.
Yeah. I have kill assists. Oh, no, I'm kidding. It's fine.
That yeah. poor bushwhacker, though. I just one-shot him in the back.
I
melted.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Man, oh. That was good job all around.
Was like, nope.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we DD'd four of them. Four DDs.
Yeah, that was
God, look at that.
Well,
just double-digit
yeah,
damages.
I think we owe them some aftercare.
Aftercare.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Aftercare.
Absolutely. After spanking that vicious, yes.
Oh yeah, that they deserve some aftercare, I think.
Oh, some ice cream, you know, nice music.
Some fine. Cuddles.
Yeah,
I
what's
mean,
your favorite
again,
show?
It was their first comp, so they did the best they could.
Oh my God, they're all gone.
They're all gone.
Yeah, they I'm all gone. They all disconnected and left.
Yep, they've had their thing that done.
It's a hard to come off a loss like that, so
yeah.
It is. So
we've all been there.
We've got the ticket. How do you want me to kind of like diplomatically cover the hold?
Electro.
Just have them like kind of give what's their opinion on our hold.
Yeah, make sure to add their team lead to the ticket as well.
They're on there.
Okay, yeah. Then
I'll talk it over with them in there.
Yeah, say it's there is some confusion over the rules over the redrop and we want some clarification from a ref.
Well, I could just ask him.
Apparently my stream still wasn't delayed. What the hell? I thought it was.
It probably doesn't save until you actually exit out. Like,
I did.
You're... Oh, I don't know.
That's so stupid.
Remember, oh, if you set it before you started stream, like, you have to set it before you start stream.
Well, I set it as I was streaming, and then they were like, it's not delayed, so I shut everything back down, and then I started it again, still.
Old Thrower already put the match codes in here. I'm just going to see which ones they are.
Do you want mine that I grabbed?
Who's Mini. Electro Free?
I've got them in the sheet, too.
All right, only one I didn't get was match one, but I got match two, but unfortunately the one we won and 3, 4, 5.
Okay. I'll just corroborate here.
Good matches, everybody, but I'm gonna dip.
All right.
Thanks for the run.
Dip.
Good evening, Shadow.
Yes.
Have a good one, Shadow.
Thanks. You too.
Damn fun.
That was amazing.
Yeah, comp is a lot of fun.
Good job.
I've been telling you it was fun, Minnie. Gosh.
Oh, it's fun when you're winning, but you get really tested whenever you're not winning.
Yeah.
That's when it's tough.
I think as long as we're facing people in a division that's actually kind of a good fit for us, though I do think we probably... I wish there was, like, Strikewing or 2D20 could have been a full team, because I feel like we probably could have ended up in a higher div.
Well, I mean, we'll
if there were more teams,
but nonetheless, though, like, so long as it's at least, you know, a fair match, it is pretty fun.
There almost wasn't a div E, because up until like 3 days before the match, like two, there was CDU in a div E. So there almost wasn't. And then Templars and us signed up last day.
Yeah, gosh.
Okay, so Bolt Thrower put in all of the same match codes, and they didn't really have... So that means they just really have an issue. They're already reported in the ticket.
All right.
Well, they were set. Yeah.
I will thank them for being honorable, and we'll leave it at that.
Hell yes.
Yeah, and... I mean, we have plenty of viewpoints. One, by the way, Minnie, I got to see your back shot on the Bushwhacker.
I heard you
so
react
good.
To that.
I was like, look at that! Yeah! Was that just on?
Yeah.
Did you see my back
shot? Oh, match.
Oh, you should have seen my back shot. I did on the light
later.
That was trying to get me. Go on.
I would love to have the VOD for this.
I'll make sure to download it, and I can share it around.
Between all of us, so there's gonna be VODs up.
Hell yeah.
Three kills. Oh, Mini.
Only 219 damage, though, but it, like, all pinpoint. And.
Well, that's what happens when you're walking around in pairs. It's like, you know, everyone, there's a closer. You were the closer.
Yeah.
Well, one of them. Myriad was the other one.
You both get the coffee.
Yeah.
Yay! I like coffee.
I know there's a format for the tickets that they didn't follow, though. Here, let me do the format thing.
Stream. I have to go do Tales from the Loop RPG and do a podcast about it, so I actually kind of have to dip.
Oh my god, that's so awesome. Have
it
fun.
Sounds great.
I've never played it before, so it's going to be a first-time experience, so wish me luck, I guess.
You're really going to move to Alberta and build the loop.
Do we have a post like scrim talk, or is that a thing that y'all do right away, or do y'all wait for the next day?
I'm going to hang around with my family for a little bit, but I'll be on later.
I'm gonna drop out and get ready for my stream tonight.
Personally, I like to just unwind.
Fine. I just want to make sure. All right. Well, I guess I'm assuming someone will post something when we get there.
Yeah, we can look over VODs and whatnot.
All right. Yeah. Well, I appreciate all of y'all. Thanks for including me. And
thanks for joining us.
Tons of fun playing with you.
Thanks for joining.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I got really excited, so this is great.
And thanks later. For having me, nerds.
Later. See ya.
Bye.
And thanks for having me, guys.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Really fun.
Yeah. Thanks for playing.
I'm glad you like everyone.
Yeah. I'll definitely be here next week.
I'll probably be peeping on your stream too. Yeah. That's what I do on Fridays, Saturdays is stream play.
Huggies. Have a good night. We'll see you nerds in like, what, 30 minutes on Twitch?
Yeah.
And good night.
Later.
Night night.
So, chat, I know you can't hear me. I know it's 5 minutes in the past right now. Or at least you'll be hearing me 5 minutes in the future. I'm talking to you. I see you in chat. It's currently 9:17 p.m. Pup just said I love you, and I love you too, Pup. You're a good bean, and I want to give you lots of head pats and fluff those fuzzy ears. Because huskies have really soft fluff, and I want to give them cuddles. But I'm going to wrap it up here. I'm going to cut things off. We're going to... Gonna get ready for whatever else I'm doing tonight. It might actually be more MechWarrior Online because I kind of want to play it. But I'll see. I should be starting around 9:45, 10 p.m. So give me a little bit to get things set back up. It'll, you know. Yeah. Anyway. I'll send Njal off to... Actually, no. I'll let the stream run out. I'm not gonna raid anybody. But I'm gonna do my usual outro. And stuff like that. Anyway, y'all know how it goes. Stuff like that. I'll handle all of the promotional crap in the next stream. Anyway, thank you all for coming. I've been Mini Celeste. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Jesus Christ, that's a bit loud. Hope you enjoyed this lovely look. I hope you enjoyed the comp play. I'm gonna be saving this VOD and keeping it for personal sake. But. Thank you for coming, thank you for hanging out. I don't know how many viewers I had, but like, oh wow. Okay. Anyway. Good night, you nerds. Thank you for coming in. And have a good night. Bye!